Hello guys. So let's get this party started. So let's start Dead Space 3 then. Shall we? Thank you. We need to do some settings first. Visuals. So wrong resolution. That's what it was. Oopsie dipsy. Oopsie. There we go. And let's take it down to there. Climbing, blah, blah, blah. Back. Audio. Subtitles. Thank you. Music volume. Take that down to 50. Take that down to 70 something something. And sound effects down to about 60. There we go. Let's see what's different about this. Wow, that's still too loud. Stupid. That's better, I think.
After the Black Market disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Market in an attempt to harness his limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful. but the cost too high.
There was a little bloody.
The marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe, where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed. But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker. And with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clark. That marker spoke to him and left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself. Isaac was captured and tortured by Earthgov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan Spore. The disaster quickly followed. He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust, just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clark, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding, determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet, where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks. A clue from the past that may save our future.
So that's where we're at now, then? I guess? Or is it not? My game just crash. Yeah, I think it might have. I think it might have, actually. Yeah. I think it did. Okay. Let's do this. Information. In this game, thank you very much. Let's restart this and try it again. So the intro worked. That's it. I'm gonna be pissed if this doesn't work. Come on! Shouldn't take this long. This is seriously gonna bug the hell out of me. Hmm. Annoying much? Yeah. Pretty much. Really? Come on. Let's restart Origin. Let's restart Origin from the start again. Sorry about this. It was quite a while since it actually acted up, so, but still annoying as hell. Let's try this again now then. Works fine up to where I actually want to start the game. I'm a little confused to as why it's acting up right there. Space 3 freeze. Upgrade your no, I don't need to do that. What? Oh well, this is apparently a common thing with exit again, complete the open and run box. All right. No. This is just stupid. Do that. Let's find that file. This is just no, just freezing. Apparently that's a standard bug for this for some goddamned reason. It's a little annoying, actually. Dead Space 3 system somewhere. There's supposed to be a file that says system.txt, which I apparently don't have somewhere anywhere. What? Should have. Weird. This is silly. This is really stupid. I don't get it. There it is. So what would I do? Window FOV scale. Yeah, let's set it to 5. As it says here. There we go. There's a lot of stuff to do to prevent freezing in this game, which is a little weird, actually. Let's try it one more time. This is quite annoying. Try it again then. Otherwise, I don't really know what to do. Oh dear God. So let's hang there for a while, see if anything happens, because this is stupid. Are you kidding me? Oh dear God. Oh well. Apparently I'm not gonna be streaming this right now. For some damn reason. Let's see here. It says disable the V-Sync and the game ass for the Dead Space 3 game profile on your NVIDIA controller. Oh joy. Stored profiles? No. I'm so sorry about this, guys. This is silly. Right now, I'm actually wondering where the hell I do this. Shouldn't be this hard. There we go. And of course, I cannot add it, apparently. Or change it. I mean, let's add something here. Dead Space 3. Vertical sync off. Use. Thank you. Okay. Then let's go back into Dead Space. Turn off it there. Turn off it there as well. I really hate this crap. Otherwise, I will end the stream, see if I can actually get to work somewhere, and or I'll be back with some Minecraft or something. I really do hardly want to play this, because it looks awesome. V-Sync off, accept. Yes. Back, back. Solo. Normal. It froze again. I'm pretty sure. Yep. Oh dear God. Really? What the crap? Is going on? I don't get it. Let's do this. Explorer. There we go, there we go. And there. Hey, hey. Dead Space 3. Properties. Compatibility. Seven. Run this program as an administrator. Let's see if that actually works. Probability about just about zero. That would be my guess anyway. Fucking annoying, that's what it is. Load the damn game, thank you. Please wait. So, normal. Please work. God damn it. Okay, I have one more thing to try before I give up. I bet you that's not gonna work either. Oh, come on. Yeah. Documents. No. Yeah, it might be. No. No. Why is it set to 1.5? It's supposed to be 5. Idiot. That was supposed to be 3, actually. Actually. Now then. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna smack my computer with a hammer. This is a real letdown, because I really like the other ones. But it locks up as soon as I get into it. Annoying. Oh well, there's not much point in me doing this on stream, so I'll be back later on. Hopefully I figured out a way to actually play the damn game. System restart might be in order. So actually, I'll see you later, guys. Bye.